Water flows through a convergent mouthpiece of diameter 4 cm at convergence under a head of 3 meters. If the maximum vacuum pressure is 9 meters of water, the maximum diameter of divergence to aviate separation of flow is A 4 cm, B 6 cm, C 2 cm, D 2 3 cm. The correct answer is 2 cm. An ideal fluid. A is frictionless and incompressible. B obeys Newton's law of velocity. C is similar to gas. D is very viscous. The correct answer is frictionless and incompressible. In CGS system, the units of kinematic viscosity is A stoke, B poise, C Newton, D none of these. The correct answer is stoke. In case of laminar flow through a circular pipe, A momentum correction factor is 1.33, B energy correction factor is 2.00, C both A and B, D neither A nor B. The correct answer is both A and B. The pressure less than atmospheric pressure is known. A suction pressure, B vacuum pressure, C negative gauge pressure, D all the above. The correct answer is all the above. If H is the difference of liquid levels on two sides of an orifice with B depth D, the discharge through the orifice will be ACDBD22GH, BCDB2D2GH, CCDBD2GH, DCDBD.2GH12. The correct answer is CDBD2GH. A rise or fall of liquid in a glass tube of a very small diameter when dipped is A directly proportional to the force per unit length of periphery, B directly proportional to the sine of the angle of contact, C directly proportional to the specific weight of liquid, D inversely proportional to the diameter of the glass tube. The correct answer is directly proportional to the specific weight of liquid. To measure very low pressure, we use A barometers, B piezometers, C manometers, D differential manometers. The correct answer is manometers. If a pitot tube is placed with its nose facing downstream, the liquid A does not rise in the tube, B rises in the tube to a height, C falls in the tube to a depth, D none of these. The correct answer is falls in the tube to a depth. The discharge through an internal mouthpiece is more if its length is A diameter, B diameter, C diameter, D none of these. The correct answer is diameter. A spherical load 900 kg is rolled through 9.8 m across the deck of a ship weighing 10,000 kg. If the metacentric height of the ship is 5 meters, the angle of heel is A 10-5, B 10-10, C 10-15, D 10-20. The correct answer is 10-15. Pick up the correct statement from the following. A. In incompressible flow, the density of a fluid remains constant. B. In compressible flow, the density of a fluid changes from point to point. C. In uniform flow, the velocity of a fluid does not change with respect to length of flow direction. D. All the above. The correct answer is all the above. Pick up the incorrect statement from the following. A. In radial flow, fluid flows such that pressure and velocity at any point change with respect to its distance from the central axis. B. In radial flow, velocity of flow is in a radial direction. C. In radial flow, flow may take place radially inward to or outward from the center. D. In radial flow, flow is one-dimensional with streamlines parallel. The correct answer is in radial flow, flow is one-dimensional with streamlines parallel. Chassis formula is used to determine A. Head loss due to friction in pipe. B. Velocity of flow in pipe. C. Velocity of flow in open channels. D. None of these. The correct answer is velocity of flow in open channels. The metacentric height of a body equals the distance between A. The center of gravity and center of buoyancy. B. The metacenter and center of gravity. C. The center of buoyancy and metacenter. D. None of these. The correct answer is the metacenter and center of gravity. Discharge through a totally submerged orifice is directly proportional to A. Difference in elevation of water surfaces. B. Square root of the difference in elevation of water surface. C. Square root of the opening. D. Reciprocal of the area of the opening. The correct answer is square root of the difference in elevation of water surface. Frictional loss of head includes the loss of energy due to A. Viscosity. B. Turbulence. C. Both A and B. D. None of these. The correct answer is none of these. The length of hydraulic jump is roughly A. 2 to 3 times its height. B. 3 to 5 times its height. C. 5 to 7 times its height. D. None of these. The correct answer is 5 to 7 times its height. To ensure that water does not rise more than 100 cm above the crest for a discharge of 5.00 m3 sec, the length of water will be A. 2.48 m. B. 2.49 m. C. 2.50 m. D. 2.51 m. The correct answer is 2.49 m. For a most economical trapezoidal open channel, the half of the top width must be equal to A. The bed width. B. One sloping side. C. The depth of flow. D. None of these. The correct answer is one sloping side. Pick up the correct statement regarding convergent divergent mouthpiece from the following. A. It converges up to vena contracta and then diverges. B. In this mouthpiece there is no loss of energy due to sudden enlargement. C. The coefficient of discharge is unity. D. All the above. The correct answer is all the above. The value of kinetic energy correction factor for a laminar flow through a circular pipe is A. 0.5. B. 1.0. C. L.5. D. 2.0. The correct answer is 2.0. The formula QMXLX2GXH32 where was suggested by A. Buzin. B. Francis. C. Cipolletti. D. None of these. The correct answer is Buzin. One metric slug is equal to A. 1 kg WT. B. 9.81 kg WT. C. 9.81 kg mass. D. 0.98 kg WT. The correct answer is 9.81 kg mass. Falling drops of water become spheres due to A. Adhesion. B. Cohesion. C. Surface tension. D. Viscosity. The correct answer is surface tension. The most efficient channel section is A. Semicircular. B. Rectangular. C. Triangular. D. Half hexagon in the form of trapezoid. The correct answer is half hexagon in the form of trapezoid. With a clinging nap of a wheel, the excess discharge is A. 6 to 7. B. 8 to 10. C. 18 to 20. D. 25 to 30. The correct answer is 25 to 30. For steady flow in open channels, which one of the following does not change? A. Depth of flow. B. Velocity of flow. C. Rate of flow. D. All of these. The correct answer is all of these. If V1 and V2 are the velocities of flow before and after sudden enlargement in a pipe, the head loss given by Carnot and Bohr, the equation is AV22V122G, BV1V222G, CV2V122G, DV1V222G. The correct answer is V1V222G. The flow in open channel is said to be critical if the Froude number is A less than 1.0, B equal to 1.0, C greater than 1.0, D none of these. The correct answer is equal to 1.0. An orifice is an opening in a vessel with A closed perimeter of regular shape through which water flows. B the water level of the liquid on the upstream side is below the top of the orifice. C partially full flow. D prolonged sides having length of 2 to 3 diameters of the opening in thick wall. The correct answer is closed perimeter of regular shape through which water flows. The imaginary line drawn such that the tangents at its all points indicate the direction of the velocity of the fluid particles at each point is called A. Path line, B. Stream line, C. Potential line, D. Streak line. The correct answer is stream line. A nozzle is fitted at the end of a pipe whose length is 320 mm and diameter is 10 cm. If the value of F0.01, the diameter of the nozzle for the maximum transmission of power through the nozzle, is A 2.4 cm, B 2.5 cm, C 2.6 cm, D 2.7 cm. The correct answer is 2.5 centimeters. When the whole fluid mass rotates either due to fluid pressure or gravity or rotation previously imparted, the motion is known as A. Free vortex, B. Forced vortex, C. Non-potential vortex, D. Rotational vortex. The correct answer is free vortex. The ratio of the maximum height to which a jet inclined through rises to its total horizontal span is A. Sin, B. Cos, C. Tan, D. Cot. The correct answer is Tan. For solving the problems is hydraulic engineering, the velocity used is A. Velocity at the center of pipe section, B. Average velocity of flow over a section, C. Mean of the velocities at the center and that along the pipe surface, D. None of these. The correct answer is average velocity of flow over a section. The shape of fire hose nozzle is generally kept A. Divergent, B. Convergent, C. Convergent divergent, D. Cylindrical. The correct answer is convergent. The dimensions MLT2 refers to A. Specific weight, B. Force, C. Discharge, D. None of these. The correct answer is force. Practical fluids possess A. Viscosity, B. Surface tension, C. Compressibility, D. All the above. The correct answer is all the above. The depth of the center of pressure on a vertical rectangular gate 4 m wide 3 m high with water up to top surface is A. 1.0 m, B. 1.5 m, C. 2.0 m, D. 2.5 m. The correct answer is 2.0 m. The differential equation dpgdzvdv0 for a fluid motion is suggested by A. Bernoulli, B. Cauchy-Riemann, C. Laplace, D. Leonhard Euler. The correct answer is Leonhard Euler. An open container filled with water is moved vertically downward with a uniform linear acceleration. The pressure at its bottom will be A. Greater than static pressure, B. Equal to static pressure, C. Lesser than static pressure, D. None of these. The correct answer is lesser than static pressure. For uniform flow in canals, A. There is a balance between the frictional loss and drop in elevation of the channel. B. Bed and free water surfaces of a channel are parallel to each other. C. Bed of channel represents the hydraulic gradient. D. All the above. The correct answer is all the above. If H is height of the liquid above the sill, the effect of end contractions according to Francis formula is A. 0.1 H, B. 0.2 H, C. 0.3 H, D. 0.4 H. The correct answer is 0.1 H. Pick up the correct statement from the following. A. For maximum velocity of flow, the depth of water in the circular channel must be 0.81 times the diameter of the channel. B. For maximum velocity, the hydraulic mean depth must be 0.3 times the diameter of circular channel. C. For maximum discharge, the depth of flow must be 0.95 times the diameter of circular channel. D. All the above. The correct answer is all the above.